Welcome back to another show. This is You Made Roscoe, and of course I am Roscoe. And today's show, we're going to be doing a reaction to the song Enter the Sandman by Metallica. And this is going to be live, my first time seeing this. So we'll definitely dive in and all that good stuff doing it. But the metalheads out there. But before I continue, just like to ask anybody who hasn't that they please subscribe to the channel. Also, make sure you hit the notification bell. That way, you'll be reminded of every single time any future shows happen to pop up. So let's go ahead and get right into this. like I'm not sure if like that noise that's happening outside of the crowd cheering, if that's the beginning of the song, or but we'll find out. Something I need to know. Like this thing, what is that? Like, what is that? I need to know. Singing are the front men. The guitar solos. Yeah. this song would probably kill somebody like super loud. Like this just is crazy loud. If I die, I like to know what this song is about. You know, I should have probably had the song lyrics out. I probably still wouldn't have been good. I know I hear something about sleep with one eye open and gripping the pillow tight. You know, is that just for, you know, getting ready for sleep or like the ultimate sleep? I don't know. Like, somebody let me know. Baby, take my hand. You can see that there they get one more drop in. Yeah, that's it. That's all. You know, so yeah, that was Enter the Sandman. Enter the Sandman performed live in Moscow by Metallica. We're gonna get rid of that right quick and do that. All right, so yeah, that was Enter the Sandman, and that was interesting, you know. I couldn't tell. Well, I could tell that it's you know, more than likely a good song. You know, not that many people, you know, any song that has that many people getting up, you know, or invested, you know, into the song. Yeah, it's got to be impactful. But that venue, like they couldn't have possibly been like in an actual like stadium or something like that. That seemed like way too many people. I think they just set a stage up outside somewhere and like just everybody who was in the country at the time showed up to the concert. So that's a crazy amount of people. But I love live performance. I love to see it, love to be at them, you know, so they did a great job. I'll definitely give it a thumbs up. The energy of it alone was enough to get me through, you know, and seeing again how engaged people were, that was big for me. So before I get to going, like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, hit the share button, hit the playlist option, pick the one name, reaction shows. You'll watch those shows, like those shows, and you'll also make sure you're not requesting anything that hasn't been reacted to already. And so, with that said, I can dip set like Cameron and all that, and you guys can catch me on the flip side of the rainbow. So until that time comes, sayonara.